Hi, I'm Alice from One Nail to Rule Them All, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do these simple geometric nails. First off, you want to start off with a base colour. I used OP My Vampire is Buff, which is a great nude base. Next, you want to do green squares using a small brush and green polish. Then repeat this with the blue. With the yellow. Once that's dry, add a top coat. And once the top coat is dry, add a matte top coat to finish off the look. If you'd like to see some more of my designs, you can find me on my blog, Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram. Thanks for watching!